The course covers all the core areas of economics. So it covers microeconomics, macroeconomics, and econometrics, which is basically statistical methods to handle data. Basically, the focus of the course is to try and get somebody to think like an economist. We give them a solid theoretical basis to try and see what exactly it is that they're looking for. If they're looking for, to see whether a particular policy is effective, they know what to look for to see whether that policy works or not.
I originally studied maths and graduated in 2008, and then I just started to get more of an interest in economics, more of an interest in kind of how economics affects basically all our decisions in real life. And from that perspective, I started doing a lot more reading, but I wanted to formalize my experience or formalize my knowledge. Because I was looking for basically institutions that were like of a good quality, but also it fit in with my life, and Birkbeck basically met both of those requirements.
The reason I wanted to do MSc Economics was I wanted to get skills in the econometrics. So I am understanding all these like econometric models, what is the theory behind, how empirically they are applied within different sectors.
One of the good things, or the best things I found about Birkbeck, was even though the individual you're coming into contact with are highly experienced and respected individuals, that they're so easily approachable and they are used to people having different experiences and different knowledge. So they're more than, they're just approachable and genuinely quite just decent people, which is always quite a good way to learn.
The way the lectures have been delivered, I think the Birkbeck have been very agile in shifting towards the online. The professors, they have done really well. They have made sure that they are doing everything to help the students, which I really appreciate.
Many of our students go on to jobs in think tanks and government organizations, which are actually, those bodies which determine policy. Even if you don't have an economics background, don't worry about it. You need to be able to be comfortable with mathematics. Once you're comfortable, then it's much easier to try and understand what is going on, because you can just look beyond the techniques and into the heart of economics. So I would say that, prepare yourself to have a technically challenging, but hopefully ultimately very rewarding course.